Aloha, Jai Cunningham with the Honolulu Rail Project, and it is time for HART's traffic update in 60 seconds. We are on Nimitz Highway near the Viaduct, and we want to tell you about some closures that are going to last through the end of the year. Behind me, you see that large gantry crane? Well, guideway installation is making its way west to east over the Nimitz Viaduct until the end of the year. The operation requires several overnight ramp closures at the Nimitz Viaduct from 9 p.m. till 5 a.m. Sunday through Thursday in both east and westbound directions. Drivers, to stay safe, look ahead and not overhead. To find out more, you can always log on to our website at honolulutransit.org.